Dire can make use of this. I can't find it underwater. I'm gonna have to sneak past it. This kelp might give me some cover. Good time to pull out shock ammo. Thank you. snap malls a lot better when they can't reach me. Those machine overrides. Able to use it to climb onto the ledge. Right on top of me. Should be able to climb up now. No, you don't! Ah. I guess that's not gonna work. What now? Be a way out of this room. Coming. The plasma will do a lot of damage here. Thank you. here. It's moving the crate. If I get on the crate, I can let the current carry me to the rail. I should be able to glide down there. Catch a ride, I guess. Thank you. Find this in my stash later. For a fight down here. I have to be careful around that snap mob. Some kind of gate. I don't know what it's used for. There's a note over there. Too bad I can't override it from here. Chamber. accessory, and I'll be able to swim my way to those overrides. If I can find my way back to the core. those. Maybe now I'll be able to reach that tunnel. To reach that rail on the wall. Maybe if I place the crate under the rail, I can climb up to that tunnel. Use my pull caster to move that. Needs a backup. Try again. Don't think I'm getting this thing out of here. There has to be another way to get it to that rail. Move the crate to that rail on the wall and get out of here. Maybe if I lower the water, I can place the crate where I need it. Acid against it. Thank you.
Call for backup. this? Find a way back to the core. I can climb up from here. Jump on those metal carriers from here. Thank you. can't fight that thing in all this water. I need to hurry.
Help.
We're done here. Time to get those overrides. Should come in handy. Looks like I'll have to restore some of these overrides. They should leave me outside. Cauldron must have been pumping water in and out to release aquatic machines. Huh. Smart.